We've got many sections, starting with street kids, AWOL. We've got Arab tailoring, thank you. Kuwaiti disco we're doing, Black Panther, and Venice Beach. So we're doing many, many things, lots of tattoos, lots of piercings, Maori tribal tattoos, lots of testosterone in the room.
Thank you. the entire show in itself was absolutely sort of a fashion fantasia moment. I mean, we were playing, you know, psychedelic Mad Max, we were playing color flashes, we were playing the neo chaos that basically means that the world isn't such a dark place after all, and that it is not all about war, and that it is all about playing, and we are beyond fashion politics here. We're more about letting it really all out, and we're going back to the age of creation. Give me champagne! And we are just basically, you know, in an age where things can be funny again, can be positive, can be upbeat. We play with color, we play with madness, we play with mohawks. We use all the old codes that used to shock our parents, like punks and hippies and this whole Che Guevara la-di-da stuff, that to the kids of today doesn't mean anything.